are here, and today I am going to show you how to tame an ocelot. Yes, so I'm going to show you how to tame an ocelot, and I hope you enjoy. So let's get to it. Right, first, what we need to do is we need to get an ocelot egg. This is if on your creative, but I'm just doing it on creative so you can see. So what you need to do, spawn the ocelot. I need to crouch and walk up to it. But you need to crouch and do it very slowly, because they get scared, as you can see. Where has it gone? You might spawn another. Ooh. Hopefully it will be able to fish. This is going to be very hard, guys. It can sense you coming. So don't.
Thanks for watching another Rookstars video. We hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any more Rookstars fun videos. Bye!